I guarantee you that at some point, everything's gonna go south on you.
Ready?
And you're gonna say, this is it.
Watch out! Ready!
This is how I end.
Commander, Mark is dead.
We have to go.
Yeah.
Now you can either accept that, or you can get to work. This will come as quite a shock to my crewmates, and to NASA, and to the entire world. But I'm still alive. Surprise. Here's the rub. It's gonna be 4 years for another mission to reach me. And I'm in a hab designed to last 31 days. So I gotta make water and grow food on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, then none of this matters anyway.
We've got an incoming message.
Mein Gott.
Mark Watney's still alive.
Woo! In your face, Neil Armstrong. There must be some
kind of way out of here. Okay, so let's do the math. I have enough food to last for 50 days.
He's going to starve to death long before we can help.
So I'm gonna have to science the shit out of this.
He's 50 million miles away from home. He's totally alone. What the hell is he thinking right now?
I am the greatest botanist on this planet.
I know how to save Mark Watney.
But we need the Hermes crew.
We either have a high chance of killing one or a low chance of killing six.
I'm not risking their lives.
It's bigger than one person.
No, it's not.
NASA rejected the mission.
So if we do this?
We're talking mutiny. If anything goes wrong, we die.
Do you realize how crazy this is?
We had no other option.
No matter what happens, tell the world, tell my family, that I never stop fighting to make it home.
Let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.